Now, you're not only the minority leader in the House of Representatives, you also represent Allegheny and Westmoreland counties.
Right.
What is the situation in those parts of the state right now?
But, you know, I guess we're fortunate in a way. We have obviously have several cases, but Allegheny County, Western Pennsylvania as a whole generally has been spared to a certain extent compared to what's happened in the Southeast and the Lehigh Valley and the Northeast. Now, that's not to say you can let your guard down, and it's not to say it won't spread. This is some virus, and the more you read, the scarier it gets. So we've got to maintain social distancing. We've got to be careful. The governor has proposed and is implementing a plan that makes sense, that does it in phases, that does it by region, and evaluates the number of cases and the population. And I think that makes sense. We can open this up to a certain extent, but we can't be reckless about it, because all the experts say that if you are, it'll be come back with a vengeance. And that's something we can't afford. And it would, you know, all the sacrifices that we have all made, Pennsylvanians have made, will be in vain. And I just don't want to see that happen.